Hey, what's up? This is Anthony Davis with Shapeshift Wellness. Today, I'm just going to walk you through my current strength training program. This is a lot different than I used to strength train, and that's because as a result of COVID, we are not really able to access our gyms, and I don't have, you know, access to a lot of space and a cable machine. I am fortunate enough that I happen to have weights at home. I had this previously, so as a result, I've just become adaptable. My functional training has become a sort of a on the back burner in terms of more of my, you know, things that are kind of in the vein of functional patterns, that type of stuff. And I've just been focusing on a really basic strength training program. Your workout doesn't have to be complicated. It doesn't have to be fancy. It can be very simple. And that the most effective workout program is the one that you actually do. So you can just do basic stuff like I'm doing here and have a lot of success. So I'll play this in the background while I talk more about what I'm up to currently. So this is, again, just a generic strength training program. You're going to see here that I'm going to progressively add more weight to the bar. You'll also see that I'm not, you know, particularly strong. I'm not putting, you know, huge amounts of weight on there. I'm coming from a place of being, you know, hypermobile, and that I'm adding strength into my program, a generic strength program, because it is helping to stabilize my joints. I feel better. I feel stronger. I don't have aching joint pain the way that I used to. It's not perfect, but it's a lot better. I organized my workout into an upper lower split. So this is my upper day. So I work out 4 times per week. I do 2 days of upper body and 2 days of lower body. And I feel that that gives me adequate rest for each area of my body. You know, if I had a gym that was, you know, to my heart's content, I would be organizing it differently. I would be doing a lot different exercises. These are all, you know, there's push-ups, you know, and you'll also notice, by the way, I'm taking a lot of breaks and playing with my dog. So, you know, you take big breaks, like a minute to two, sometimes 2 minutes, not necessarily with these exercises, but that helps to, you know, give the muscles time to recover, build up some ATP so you can be stronger, lift more weight, and challenge your muscles more and your tendons and your ligaments and all that stuff, so that they really do adapt. And there it's, you know, just an overview of the volume, etc. So that's, you know, a quick overview of what I'm up to currently. Again, no fancy, you know, exercises, nothing that you can't, you know, find plenty of information on at home. Bicep curls, incline bench press, which you could use dumbbells or, you know, whatever you like to do, bench press, push-ups, you know, flutter kicks, you know, for abdominal training at the end there. A lot of really, really basic stuff. But the point is that I've made improvements. I've made a lot of improvements by just being consistent over the last 6 months. And that the amount of weight I'm lifting is slowly increasing. It's slow, it's steady, and that's what's important. So, final takeaway. Your workout doesn't have to be fancy. The most important thing is consistency. If you have questions about my routine or about your own routine, leave them in the comments. Thanks for watching. Like this video, subscribe to my channel. See you the next time.